The funeral for Sergeant Corey Maynard, the state police trooper killed in the line of duty last Friday, will take place at 3 p.m. Wednesday. Maynard, who was 37, killed in an ambush in the Beach Creek Road area of Mingo County, this on June 2nd. According to state police, 29-year-old Timothy Kennedy of Matuan is accused of killing Maynard and injuring one other person. Visitation for Maynard will be taking place at the Mingo Central High School from noon till 3 p.m. with his funeral to follow.